Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
The Pattern Stamp tool lets you paint a pattern into a selected layer. To use this tool, select it from the toolbox and the tool options bar. Then set the desired brush options and pattern within the tool options bar. Then click and drag in the image layer onto which to paint the selected pattern.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.